it. I often remember two strangers meeting for the very first time. But now here we are, facing each other, two lovers holding on to something real.